Hello students, I hope you all will be safe and healthy at your places. Today we will begin with Civics Chapter 7, Outcomes of Democracy. This chapter exclusively talks about the outcomes of the democracy. In this chapter so far, we have been understanding how democracy works, what have been the scenario in India. When we talk about the outcomes of democracy, it is people-centric. And it tries to maintain the equality of people. Now, the learning of this chapter is, how do we assess the outcomes of democracy, political outcome of democracy, and economic growth and development? Students, what does democracy mean? Democracy means rule by the people. It is just a form of government. Can only create the conditions for achieving something. And how can we assess the democracy outcome? Democracy is a better form of government when compared with dictatorship or any other alternatives because it promotes equality among the citizens, improves the quality of decision making, it allows the room to correct the mistakes, enhances the dignity of the individual, and it can address all socio-economic and political problems. Political outcomes of the democracy. Democratic government in practice are accountable because it is right to expect democracy to form a government that follows some procedures and is accountable and answerable to the citizens. It is also expected that democratic government develops the mechanism for citizens to take part in the decision-making process. The procedures and decision-making process should be transparent for democratic government to be accountable to the people. Democratic government is responsive to, as it has to respond to the needs as well as the demands of the people through pressure groups and public protest. The democratic government can check the popularity of its decision. A government which is able to respond to the grievance faster is able to avoid the confrontation and provide the good governance. Democratic government is legitimate because it is people's own government. It may be slow, less efficient, but it is people's government. People wish to be ruled by the representatives elected by them. Democracy's ability to generate its own support makes it more legitimate. Economic development of the country depends upon the several factors like country's population size, global situation, cooperation from other countries and economic priorities adopted by the country. The differences in the rate of economic development between less developed countries with the dictatorship and the democracies is negligible. We cannot say that democracy is a guarantee of economic development, but it is better to prefer the democracy as it has several other positive outcomes. When we find economic growth between dictatorial and democratic countries, it is better to prefer democracy. I hope this video will help you to understand some political outcomes of the democracy and how can we assess the democracy's outcome. In the upcoming video, we will talk more about on democracy. Thank you.